convinced if she got up there that she'd be discovered someday. So she felt it in. She hit the high notes fearlessly. Oh, she melted them as she brought them to their feet. She was a big star at Banana Joe's bar, where she sang karaoke every night. She said, if you work hard to get where you are, it feels good in a hot spotlight. She was a big star. Cable shows where the camera fell in love with her face. After a couple of weekends, the groupies were crawling all over the place. She signed autographs like she was Garth Brooks in a skirt. And in the aftermath,